Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna be taking you guys with me as I prepare for my baby girl's third birthday party. So I decided to just pick up the camera and literally start vlogging. I just pulled up to the mall because I need to start giving y'all content. It don't matter. I said I was gonna be doing like a lot of fashion videos, a lot of try on hauls, which I still am, but y'all, I'm literally so busy all the time. So if I don't record because I don't have time, I would literally never post content. So I decided to pick up the camera and take you guys with me. We are planning, like I said, her third birthday party. It is Thursday, May 11th. Her birthday is on Saturday, May 13th. So reason I am at the mall is because I have to find her outfit. So if you know me, you know my daughter's outfit had already been ordered since April. Since April, okay? Her father kept missing the delivery, which required a signature. Because, you know, of course, if it's over a certain amount, they want to make sure it's in the right person's hands. So they need a signature. Y'all, why do people try to deliver the package 3 different times? Why this man missed it 3 different times?
Really, nigga?
I don't even want to talk about it. I'm still pissed off about it. So basically, they returned it to the sender. And because the clothing company is in the UK, they basically told me that they didn't know if it was going to be back to me in time for her party. So right now, I'm in at the mall, hoping that Zara has something really cute for my baby's party. Mind you, I'm under the weather. I'm not even supposed to be out right now. Like, Calvin doesn't even know I'm out. I'm supposed to be in the house recovering, trying to get better. But a mother's job is never done. So we at the mall about to get my baby ready for her birthday. Let's go.
Like blue jean look. Her theme is Peppa Pig. So since she wears something pink, her original outfit was pink, but now I'm feeling like this little denim look. That's so cute. Look how the shirt ties up right there, and the pants, that's cute. Oh my god, look at this little bodysuit. It's like a bow. This is the cutest. I love that. These shorts are so fire. I have these plain ones in my hand, but I like these the best. I'm trying to talk off the music, y'all. I don't want to get copyrighted, but I love these. So cute. If y'all were taking like a trip to Disney and you didn't want the traditional Minnie Mouse shirt, this one says vacay mode. It's so cute. I love these shorts too, but that's a little casual. Cute. I like the little gold sandals. Oh, my brightness. But they're like gold sandals. Like the dad sandals. $40 for these little flimsy things. But they super cute crop tops. Adorable. These are so cute. Oh, this for big girls. Okay. And they got different colors.
Alright y'all, I am back in the car. I got the goods and it only literally took me, what, 15, 20 minutes y'all? I was on a mission. I said I was going to Zara. I wasn't shopping for myself. I did pick up one little thing for myself, but I'll show y'all when I get home. But yeah y'all, so we're about to head back home. I was trying to get in, get out before Madison and her dad came from getting her hair done, because like I said, I'm not even supposed to be at the house y'all. So yeah, but my baby is still getting her hair done right now. I'll pop in a picture of her. She's such a big girl. But the girls are getting ready. The girls are getting ready to turn the big 3. All right you guys, so I am back, but it's the next day. I know I told y'all I was coming back to show y'all what I ended up getting from Zara, But y'all, I was tired, and like I told y'all, I'm like still in like recovery mode, so I was trying to come home, get some rest. But now we back. It is Friday, February 12th, and it's like 3 o'clock. So I'm finally about to jump on and tell y'all and show y'all what I ended up getting from Zara. I hope, why does the camera look extra bright? I don't think I can see. But this is what I ended up getting from Zara. So y'all know, like I told y'all yesterday, she already had an outfit. She already had an outfit that I spent over $100 for. So Zara did have a lot of cute stuff, but I didn't want to like break the bank and buy everything that I saw, because I'm like, she literally has an outfit coming, but it's not gonna be here in time for her party. So I just got her a couple of options. So I'll start with the outfit that I think I showed y'all this. So these little cute little shorts, I think these are so adorable. I really hope that they fit her, because one thing about Zara when it comes to kids, I feel like they run a little big. Okay, mommy gonna get you some more. Madison right here eating her pancakes, y'all. But I feel like they run a little big. This is her actual size, so this is a size 2 to 3 years old. So I really hope and pray that these fit my baby, but I just thought these were so cute. And y'all already saw the shirt, of course, that I got her. It's like this little blue jean top, and it ties at the bottom. I just think that's adorable. So this is one option that she can wear tomorrow. Oh, that she can wear tomorrow, because, you know, something cute and simple. We are doing it here at the house. So, yeah. And then I saw this romper. So I actually saw this online, and as soon as I saw this online, I was like, oh my gosh, she just has to have that, whether it be for her birthday or not. And then when I walked in the store, lo and behold, I saw this, and I was like, yep, I'm getting this. And I think this is really, really, really cute. So yeah, it's either out of these two options that she will wear for her party, and I'm actually gonna have her try it on, and then I'll let y'all see how they both look on. And then remember y'all when I told y'all that I did pick up something for myself? I got the Zara Red Temptation. So I've been seeing and hearing a lot about this. So the girls are saying that this smells like baccarat, that it kind of smells like baccarat, and I'm like, I gotta have this. So when I sprayed it in the store, it did, it gave me, yeah, it smells really good. It does give me a hint of how baccarat smells. So y'all, if y'all ain't trying to break the bank and want that strong, like, I don't even know how to explain the baccarat smell, but if y'all want that, like, baccarat literally stays on all day. So if y'all want that strong, good smell, like, baccarat, is it unisex? I think it's unisex, because it literally smells like a sexy man. A sexy man, but it's not too masculine. And this is what this reminds me of. So if y'all don't really want to break the bank and splurge out on baccarat, y'all can get y'all some Zara Red Temptations, because the girls wasn't lying. It does give me like a baccarat smell, sense a little bit. So this smells really good. So that's what I did, buy for myself. I bought the smaller bottle. So the smaller bottle was literally only $15, $15.90. They did have a bigger bottle of this, which I should have got, but I just got the smaller bottle. The bigger bottle was like $35, but this smells really, really good. So y'all can treat yourself to that. Okay, you guys, so this is option number one. Madison wanted to show y'all her hair. So this is option number one with the hair. Oh, excuse this Amazon package.
and her pot in the corner, but this is option number one. I think it looks so cute. The shorts are a little big and she keeps twisting them around, but I feel like the waist fits her well, but the shorts, they like, the shorts are like a little kind of like
this way,
a little kind of like baggy. Let them see. Move your phone. Yes, ma'am. Alright, you guys, so this is option number two. Yes, ma'am. Loving this. The romper just fits her so much better. My baby, you don't have to kneel because I'm kneeling, mama. Stand up so they can see. My baby is like a little petite thing, and I feel like this romper, the way it like cinches her waist, it just fits her so much better than those shorts did. I really like this. You so cute, Mimi. You like that one? Which one you like?
This.
That one? Okay. I think we got a winner, y'all. All right, y'all, so I have some packages and I was thinking I can do like a unboxing with you guys just to show y'all all the things that I ordered to go along with Madison's birthday theme. Let me scoot y'all back a little bit. Yeah, see? All right, so as I told you guys, her theme for her party this year is Peppa Pig. So I placed a few orders with Amazon and like other little companies that I found on Etsy, because y'all, it's all about the details. It's all about the details. You can do something small and cute, but as long as you have really like good and fun cute details, I feel like that's what makes the party. But yeah, y'all, so of course her theme is Peppa Pig, so I ordered these cute little plates from Amazon. It is a 20 count and it's just like got the characters on the plate, so I thought that was really cute. So I am having a company come and set up her main table that's gonna be like in the living room. You guys will see that when they come. So I'm having a company.
Hey,
yeah, she literally just saw her bags.
And that?
It's your party bags, mama.
Huh?
Party bags. So I'm having a company come set up on her actual birthday, her actual birthday party, which is tomorrow, and they are providing goodie bags, so up to 8 kids. So I just got some little extra goodie bags. This literally only has 6 in them. Stop, mama. This only has 6 in the package, so I feel like plus the 8 plus this 6, I feel like that'll get all of the kids that we have coming. Hopefully, y'all know I'm gonna probably go buy some little miscellaneous bags too. And was that all in that bag? Oh, right in my face. And I also got some Peppa Pig cups. These are mainly for the kids to drink out of. Peppa Pig cups. And while we are on the topic of cups, you guys, look at these really, really cute cups that I got. All right. Do y'all see these? Look at the details. Let me pick up one single one. It literally has my baby's face on them. These are so stinking cute. I got these for the adults, so we're gonna be sipping like our adult beverages, yes, out of a Maddie cup, period. Like I told y'all, it's all about the details, all about the details. So the kids will be sipping, why do I keep losing these cups? Oh, the kids will be sipping out of their Peppa Pig cups and the adults will be sipping, oh, Lord.
the adults will be sipping out of Maddie Cups. I just think that is so cute. And like I said, the plates, the party bags, and the cups, they all came from Amazon. The Maddie Cups, I ordered from a company on Etsy. I will have everything linked down below so you guys can check out the different vendors that I use. And let's see what's in this package. Yeah, I just been ordering stuff. I don't even know. Cupcake stand. This is for her cupcakes to sit on. So that's that. I don't want to take it out the package. I'll show you guys tomorrow how it looks. Okay, so that was all that was in that package. What else do I got? This right here. That was from Amazon. If you did, couldn't tell. What's in this one? Okay, these are the, like, what do you call these? Like, card holders? They're called card holders. Okay, look how cute these are. So, if I can get them out. Okay, so these are like, they're supposed to hold, like, place cards, right? And while we're on that subject, I got this from a company as well that I found on Etsy. Let me show y'all. I think I already opened this. And these are just the names of the food that we'll be having at the party. Can I open this? All right. So one of the dishes that we're gonna have is pizza. Because I feel like that's really just kid friendly. Oh, look how they made them, y'all. So it literally says Peppa Pizza. And it doesn't even really need the stand. I didn't know it was like just like a standalone like this. Like, let me show y'all. Like, it just stands on the table like that. That's so cute. But I honestly think I like this idea more. So what I'm gonna do is, if I can ever get this untangled. Yeah, what the heck? I'ma sit the food. I'ma sit the card by each food dish, and I'm gonna have like this sitting by it, so you know you can know where each thing is. And we have Peppa pigtail pasta because we're gonna be having pasta. So it's gonna like sit right there. Oh, y'all get the idea. And of course I'll show y'all how everything turns out. It's gonna sit right there. And I think these are so cute. We're gonna be having mummy meatballs because y'all know Peppa Pig, she calls her mom mummy. So we're gonna have mummy meatballs. And yeah, so I think that's a cute touch as well. And like I said, I'll link all these companies down below. Of course, the stuff that I got from Amazon, I can link it down below. You know, just in case, like, your kid is having the same theme or whatever. And they also provided some blank cards, too. So if we have any extra food or drinks or whatever, we can write it on there ourselves. So, yeah, y'all. That's all that came in so far. I don't think that I'm expecting anything else. I'm not too sure. Like I said, I've been ordering stuff left and right, so I don't know if I'm expecting something else, because like I said, I am hiring somebody to come set up her main table, so they bring a lot of stuff. So I just ordered like little miscellaneous stuff that I wanted to get to like add an extra touch. So
yeah, I'll keep y'all updated as more stuff comes in. Of course, you will see the process tomorrow. So, yeah, y'all.
I'm reaching out to you because I have some products that I think your audience would appreciate. Would you be willing to test and review our products? I have included a few of our best products
for you to try.
Please let me know what you think.
Okay.
Take a screenshot of that
Stop, mama.
Thank you so much.
You got hang popping before this.
All right, last hit.
Bye-bye.
Mommy, he got to get another bag. She's talking about bye-bye. All right, y'all, so we just got the balloon delivery. Let's show y'all both. And they come. So I ordered these balloon bouquets from Party City, and they do same day deliveries. So you can go on their website and order your balloons already inflated and get them scheduled for whatever date your event is, and they will deliver them directly to your house. So that's what we did, and of course, excuse her pull up, y'all, but she excited about these balloons. And I'm looking like yesterday, so I'm gonna finish waiting on everybody to come and set up, and I'm gonna get myself together, get my baby together, and yeah.
All right, guys, that is the end.
The decorators are here to set up. He's bringing up. Oh, why are you closing my Mimi?
Packages.
He's bringing his equipment in. Look at the little chairs. So cute. You want to shout your company out? Just went on YouTube.
Oh, shout out to the Lavish.
Living Lavish. I'll have it across the screen. Hey, hey. You better not pop your balloons before they get hit. Stop, mama.
Why?
Because. Y'all. Way to Kroger's, but I had to turn around because the moonwalk people are here setting up for the bounce house. All right, y'all, so the bounce house is all set up. So cute. Why do I feel like my camera is like blurry? Hold on. Much better. Bounce house is all set up, so the kids should enjoy that. So let me go to Kroger's and get some last minute stuff, and I'll come back.
Peppa Pig. down. No, no.